are you doing today?
Good old TRX for BillSiff here, eh?
Frig, boys, I got something in the mail today that I was just blown away by, eh? Friggin' right I did. Check out what I got sent to me today.
Decent.
Thanks a lot, Canada Direct. Friggin' right, and Traxxas. So anyways, I gotta do a quick review and open a box of this bad boy. And don't forget to click on the link below to where to pick up this thing on the old Amazon store, eh? $618 Canadian from Canada, eh? So you US guys might want to use somebody else, but if you don't, just click on my link below and it'll take you there and...
This is not the other thing.
Friggin' right it will. But let's get this baby opened up and check her out. Friggin' right. So anyways, boys. Oh, she's upside down, boys. I got her upside down. Hold on to her. Hold on to her like a kid in a candy store I am. Friggin' right I am. Oh, boys. That's friggin' decent. Look at that, eh? Freaking right. Comes with a controller. No batteries with this, boys, eh? Gonna have your own batteries, you do.
Freaking right you do.
But anybody getting into the RC stuff and wants a rock crawler, then you must have other RCs that you have batteries. Because these babies now will take 3S lipos, they will. 3S, 2S, and nickel metal hydrides. We won't make this a long opening box one like a lot on the internet or on YouTube, eh? I like to make them quick and easy, I do.
Freaking right I do.
So, first of all, what I've been seeing on these bodies, to get them off, they lift and slide back, boys. Like this. Hey? Eh? That's how they come off. But I can see how people are saying the body's heavy. The body is heavy. Freaking right it is. So, you know, if you're worried about tipping over and stuff, then get yourself a different body like everybody else suggests. But I like this body. I don't care, boys. Look at that body, eh? Inner fender wells. Decent. See, there's light kits for these, which I'll be ordering. Friggin' right. Might as well, eh? It was cheap enough. Eh? But anyways, that's pretty friggin' cool it is. So there we go. It's got a workable spare tire, eh? Workable spare tire, comes with pins, comes with some pins, some stickers, looks like a back strut.
Looks like a back, this thing here.
If you want to go to a lower body, eh? Comes with some tools, book, some stickers, and whatnot. Friggin' right, so we'll put this over here. Friggin' yeah, boys, just like Christmas it is. Anyways, here's the truck, boys. Like everybody else seen on the internet there she is, eh? It's friggin' awesome it is. So it's got your lockup,
doodads,
the whatnots here, the servos, hey, for the lockup diffs, friggin' right. It's got your servo for high and low gear, speed, decent. It's got the XL5HV that takes 3S lipo, like I said, friggin' right. Comes with glue tires. These are glue. These aren't bead locks, so. Like everybody else says, get yourself some bead locks if you want, but I don't care, boys. This is gonna be my tow vehicle, hey? I don't have anybody to go rock climbing with yet, but if I do, then decent, I'm ready to go. But if I don't, this is gonna be the tow vehicle. Friggin' right it is. So anyways, check out the underneath of this thing, boys. Look at that. It's just like a real truck it is.
That's friggin' decent.
One of the coolest looking RCs I've ever come across here, boys. She looks like a regular truck. She's got a full frame. Oh, she's a U-channel frame, eh? She's a U-channel. She's not boxed in, boys. Watch out for those big bumps, eh? You don't want to bend her up. Frig no. But anyways, that thing is pretty friggin' cool, man. The 21 titanium 550 motor on her, which you can always go to a brushless if you want, but I have no need because... I only need 13 miles an hour, boys, hey? It's a rock crawler. What do you need to go fast for? They're made for crawling. Friggin' right. But anyways, what I've read up on these things is the remote. It's got your diff locks, eh? Like everybody showed, front, rear diffs. It's got cruise control. You pull the throttle, you hit the set button, and away it goes, hey? It stays at the same speed. You can just steer. High and low transmission button. Friggin' right. Oh man, this thing's awesome. But anyways, I want to get a battery in this thing right away and just see what it does. Freaking right to do. So let's grab a battery, boys. Why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we grab a battery?
We'll grab a battery, and I need my jumper piece that's in the old slasharooski. Oh, it's not the slasharooski. Boys. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's still a battery in the slasharooski. Better get that out of there.
Freaking right it better. So we'll plug this in here like this. We'll throw this in here like that. Hey?
Like that.
We'll Ooh, we gotta fix that, boys. That's no freaking good. Look at that. What's really going on? So one other thing we gotta do is make sure she's in lipo mode so we don't burn the old battery out of her. Decent. So we'll turn it on. Oh, we gotta turn the remote on. Remote's on, boys. I did put batteries in that already. Turn this on. Decent. So she's in green. So I think that means it's already in lipo mode.
Oh, decent.
Look at the lockup diffs, boys. So the front's unlocked, the back's not. Look how the, see how the one tire's not turning?
Watch this, boys.
Oh, decent, eh? And then you can do the same in the front, right? Diff off, rear off, front off. See, then just two wheels spin. Front diffs, both wheels spin. One more click, back wheel spin, boys. Freaking right.
High speed. Oh, that's low speed, boys.
Hey, low speed.
High speed.
Anyways, don't be afraid to go on the old Amazon, click on the link below, go see Canada Direct, hey? Freaking right, you better. Look this thing up and make sure you buy them. Tell them the dirty old bills have sent you. Why wouldn't you? But anyways, boys, I love the way the friggin' dirt plates go in and they go right into the wheel wells of her, too. That's friggin' awesome. It's got the hitch for the old pulling the trailer. Oh, boys. Boys, this is by far the best I've got.
Friggin' right it is.
Oh, I can't wait to friggin' try this thing out, man. Give me something to climb, boys. Here, let's climb this. Why wouldn't we? Oh, hold on. She's a little high. We gotta get her on an angle here, we do. Let's put her in low gear.
Decent. Oh, boys.
That's friggin' awesome, eh? Friggin' right it is. She'll go anywhere, she will. That's friggin' decent. But anyways, thanks for watching the video there, and hopefully you subscribe and like, why wouldn't you? And hopefully you're not doing anything I wouldn't do. Frig no. But don't forget to click on the old link below and hit that notification bell, and let's take it for a little rip across the old garage floor here, why wouldn't we? Turn the diffs off. So that's low speed there, boys. High speed. Holy, that thing seems to turn sharp.
Oh, that must be high speed, boys.
Hang on there, Jimmy. Already rolled her, eh? How did you get
the... Yeah, thank God the body wasn't on. I would have freaking wrecked it.
Freaking right, I would have. Oh, so that's definitely high speed, boys. Actually, she shoots pretty good. She got in high speed. Freaking right, it does. I like low speed. Let's go climb some shoes, boys.
Oh, see that? Look, I'm stuck. Diff locked, boys. Oh, decent.
Oh, boys. Oh, boys. Anyways, I can tell I'm going to have a lot of fun with this. Friggin' right I am. Friggin' right I am. Anyways, hopefully you enjoyed this little quick video of the old TRX4 with the old Rover Defender body. Gray. Friggin' right. Anyways, have a good night and don't do anything I wouldn't do, and
you know what to do for now.
Oh, fuck about.